Hey, Chris Menard here. I have a great Microsoft Teams tip for you. This has to do with your audio and video settings. I've had people say, my audio and video settings are not correct. This happens sometimes before the meeting, sometimes during the meeting. Let's dive into this right now. Teams has a new feature when you hit either Meet Now or you're invited to a meeting, which is a scheduled meeting. When you join that meeting, one, you can turn your camera on and off right here. I'm going to leave mine running off right now. But the second item, and the really important one I'll talk about right here, is your audio. We have computer audio here. Notice that mine says Blackwire 5220 from Plantronics. Because it is listed here, that is telling me that for my audio, that is both my microphone and it is my speaker. If this is not the right device, you come over here and click. That'll open up your device settings. There's my speaker. There is my microphone. Same device. Occasionally, though, this will say custom. So here's when it would say custom. If my speaker and my mic are not the same. So I'm recording right now. So let me just change this to something completely different. Close. Now it'll say custom setup. If it reads custom setup, you can actually mouse over here because it's two different devices. It'll show you what the devices are for your audio, for your speaker and your mic. Let me go and swap this back though. So this is where you can change easily your audio, speaker, and your microphone before a meeting. Also, just so you know this, if you have multiple cameras, this is where you can come and change your camera right here. Close that. So now, what would happen, though, if you're in a meeting and need to change these? I'm going to go ahead and join this meeting. I'm in this meeting. Up in the top right is camera and mic. Notice they both have drop-downs. If I hit the drop-down for mic, there is speaker at the top, and then it's separated. There's a thin line, and then there is my microphone. Basically, the same settings I just showed you, just laid out a little bit different, located in a different place. Camera is also listed right here. There's your camera options again. And perfect. I'm going to go ahead and end this meeting. Now, one thing you need to know, if you are doing a chat, I'm currently chatting with Carol Wilson. I can make a call to Carol, and I can either do a video call or an audio call. If you pick either one of these, they really are the same. One, your camera's on. The other one, it is not turned on. You can always go and turn it on and off yourself. But you don't get that screen I showed just a second ago where you can go to your device settings. So then you'd be using the same meeting controls that I just displayed where the camera and the mic are next to each other with the drop-down arrows. So really easy to change your audio or video if it's not the right source. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. My Microsoft Teams online training course is available along with Excel, OneNote, and Copilot. Have a good one. Thank you.